tonight at 9 p.m. on the news today with me, Rajdeep Sardesai. It's perhaps the most outspoken interview ever given by a state governor.
Agar sarkar ko lage ki mere bolne se unka koi nuksan hai, ishara bhi kar denge to main chhod dunga, lekin main apni baat nahi chhodunga.
In an exclusive interview, the Meghalaya governor Satyapal Malik speaks out in support of the farmer protest, questions the center's policies.
अगर किसानों की बातें नहीं मानी जाती तो पंजाब, हरियाणा, वेस्टर्न यूपी, राजस्थान, मध्य प्रदेश ये सब सफाया हो जाएगा हमारा.
Tax corruption, he says, that exists in the Goa government and in the previous Jammu and Kashmir government.
There was corruption in Goa government in handling of anything, everything.
It's explosive and it is exclusive here on the news today. All that and much more on the news today. News without the noise.